Well, I can't stand country music. You'll never catch me singing one of those tunes. I got too much pride in my singing voice to sing about an old barroom. And the tish, tish, tish of that drum beat, well, it's enough to drive a man insane. And the whining of those steel guitars, though they all sound the same. And the do, do, do of the violins, they're only me against the Lord. Well, I'm strictly rock and roll and disco. How about you? You know, country songs are so damn easy. You can play them all with just three chords. Well, I ain't even halfway through my song, and I've already used up four. You hear him talking about Chet Atkins. That man, he ain't got nothing on me. Well, just listen to this guitar lick. I'll make you sing. Make every lick count, son. I got the willies from Waylon. Johnny's paycheck makes me cry. But I can't pardon Dolly for singing so damn high. And Marty's robbing everybody with the ballads on his LP. And Charlie's pride made Charlie rich as he'd ever want to be. Now I'm sitting here in this bar room. Conway's crying out his latest tune. When his pretty thing looked up to me, she said she loved those country blues. Shirt from Opera Land. Yeah, I can tell by the way she filled it out, I just might become a country fan. But my chick's around, she looks real fine. So I ordered up a couple of beers. Next thing I knew, we're on the dance floor. Lord, she had me singing in her ear. And I just love Willie and Waylon. Johnny's paycheck's all right with me. I talk about Dolly Parton. Sure can sing those high harmonies. And Marty ain't robbing nobody, 'cause I'm buying all of his LPs. And Charlie Pride and Charlie Rich are the best you'll ever see. Hey, you sweet thing, it's me going out to my car. Listen to some good old Slim Master Dango.